Before we start this video, we each gonna take our hats off. All right, I see my shit, right? All right, now your turn.
Listen, man. You feel me? I cut. You know how niggas cut their hair and they gain confidence. Like, oh, I cut my hair. I feel like a new person. I shaved my shit bald, nigga. Nigga, I almost shed a tear when I seen myself in the fucking mirror, nigga. If I make any jokes about me fucking bitches after this video, just know I'm fucking lying. Because I can't get no bitches looking like this. I ain't gonna lie. See, with the hat on, I'm fucking dragging. You take this bitch off, it's like, damn. I look like fucking Charles Barkley in this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Oh fuck no. Let's get to this video. I'm just trying to get rich, you can't even blame me for trying, yeah. Every day another dollar made, every day a nigga dying, yeah. Same hoes, cause they real, be the same bitches lying, yeah. Hit the mall with the whole gang, and we don't care what we buying, yeah. She's shaking her ass to the floor, I tell her get low, throw a stack when she drop it. Boy, it's Ash Mike TV, and I'm here. With another reaction video. Today, we're gonna be reacting to Rob 49, Vulture Island, featuring Lil Baby. You feel me? Now, listen, I ain't gonna lie. I'm kind of mad about this reaction. Cause when I seen Kevin Gates, Lil Baby, and Hot Boy, I thought it was gonna be the new three-headed goat.
Hell yeah.
But some nigga named Rob 49.
Yeah, I don't even know who this nigga is.
This nigga must be like that to bring all them fucking rappers out in this fucking
the thumbnail
music video.
The music video, it looked like they all deep as shit. And I don't know what hood this is, but it's some hood.
There's some nigga who fucking made it out apparently. So shit, we ready to react to this motherfucker.
Shit, y'all let us know if y'all know who he is, or like, is he some... He's somebody. He got only 13K subscribers. I ain't gonna lie, who the fuck is this nigga?
He got 13K?
Yeah, to be with Lil Baby, like you said.
Hell, who, like, fuck, he related to us? How the fuck they found out who you was? Shit, send us some music by him, you feel me? If this shit is hard or whatever.
Hell yeah.
And shit, we ready to hop straight to this fuck reaction, you feel what I'm saying? Word, nigga. That shit wasn't funny. Yeah!
All right, don't be dumb. This shit do sound hard. But the last thing he just said, what the fuck does that even mean?
Nah, I'm be honest.
This nigga said, fuck cuffing the hoe, my bro put niggas on a T. What about
it? Nah, I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to figure out, like, the correlation. That shit. Now it's that thing about that shit. That didn't make sense. What the fuck is your talk about?
And I just found that hilarious.
Oh, he a creature. Every day, he don't get no fuck, he try to leave some. Niggas know what happened about 4-9 when you bleed. Fuck up in the hole, my bro putting niggas on the teeth. Killing all the rats. I'm robbing all the robbers. I'm real trap star from Vulture Island. All right, don't move wrong in this bitch. I've been a shot, son. All right, the way you swing is strange, you think you rock. All right, the track hard starts, I can fight it. All right, I'm cheating with my main hole right on silent. All right, yee, lot of money, lot of cars, lot of drugs. Yee, niggas talking, take his head, clean off. Yee, Miley, yee, Miley water. Yee, drug sage. Yee, fuck me harder.
I can tell this definitely is gonna be the fucking party song. I ain't gonna lie.
This bitch is lit as fuck.
But I'm saying, like, what the, is he saying, like, the yeet, like, you know how yeet, like, that shit from back in the day, is that what he's saying?
I don't know, if that gotta be some New Orleans shit or something, I don't know.
It's something about this nigga we don't know about. I don't know what the, like, yeet.
No, I ain't gonna lie, like, it's like, they deep as shit.
Nah, I wanna make the music video like that.
That shit, shit, I ain't gonna lie. They deep as shit.
Oh, fine, man.
Yeah, shake that ass, bitch. Bleed how I bleed. I'm used to putting bitches on their knees, nigga. She tryna throw a sign and throw a V. Alright, you tryna fuck a boss, then fuck with me, bitch. Alright, I'm pinned to that cheddar, to that cheese, nigga. Did a 10 piece in her fan like he a chicken. Cover my face after we fuck, I don't kiss her. And tell her soon I'm just a product of the trenches. Yeah, I spent 1,000 on these sweats, I don't even want to take them off. I spent 1,000 on this pussy, I think I'm gonna fuck her up. This Burberry hoodie caused me a bad. Yeah, I put up feelings in my lap, nigga. Yeah, I'm coming straight from out the trap, nigga. Yeah, a piece cost 28, it put his pussy lit. I'm used to, I'm trying to dodge the case. Make that ass clap.
Remix. I might trip out on my fence if you can't follow me. It's who a goat, her nigga don't know she really for the streets. Ain't too much rapping, ain't no posting, that's my type of beef. You ready to try this shit and die with it, that's fine with me. Alright, lost it all before and went and got it back. Alright, I got a record deal, but I'm still getting act. Alright, them young niggas do drill inside a store track house. Alright, if you ain't got no cash, it's your fault, real God. She get on her knees, I answer all her prayers. He a fraud, I can go back to the block if all else fails. Real sharp, big homie Ben taught me how to be a player. New house got an elevator, come from gambling on the stairs, pack in.
If y'all haven't realized, as far as Lil Baby has not dropped.
Win!
This nigga has not dropped a song in 2 years.
When is this nigga going to drop?
If y'all don't realize, the last song this nigga dropped by himself, a song, was On Me, and that was back in 2020. When the fuck is this nigga going to drop a song?
When?
This nigga dropped with everybody. Where the fuck is his shit?
When the fuck is you going to drop?
Like, I don't realize, this nigga is on this bitch. This nigga, he must have the hardest shit in the vault waiting for this summer or something. Because there's no way this nigga has not dropped in 2 years. God damn.
Shit is insane. He got dropped this summer.
Hell yeah.
Chris, he'll fry. I can go back to the block if all else fails. Real sharp. Big homie Ben taught me how to be a player. New house got an elevator. Come from gambling on the stairs. Pack in. They done spent so much money for wham. This shit on back order. Really on some track up. Alright, if you ain't got no cash, it's your fault, real God. She get on her knees, I answer all her prayers. He'll fry, I can go back to the block if all else fails. Real sharp, big homie Ben taught me how to be a player. New house got an elevator, come from gambling on the stairs. Pack in, they done spent so much money for wham. This shit on back order. Really on some 100 M's a year, shit, I just act normal. Really wanna show them how I feel, but I just let it be. Young bitch keep a pole, but she don't strip, she with the fuckery. A lot of niggas know to keep it cordial, cause they can't fuck with me. Youngest on the bottom of the gun, I keep a buck on me. Yee. She won't win a fucker with no rubber on. Yee. I'ma pay whatever to get my brother home. Yee. We got all these guns, it ain't no one. Yee. We gon' call out all my niggas wanna come.
Make that ass clap. 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 Make that ass clear.
I ain't gonna fuck with this video though.
Yeah, this song was lit as fuck. I ain't gonna. So he probably gonna be a new nigga in the industry now. He's a new nigga. They just out now.
Yeah. I feel like that shit would have been like a banger if I really knew what the fuck the yeet yeet shit meant.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that shit meant. I ain't from down bottom. We from the dirt. We from the north.
And nigga, Kevin Gates was supposed to be on that motherfucker.
That's what I'm thinking. Kevin Gates hot boy. It's just like, QC, I seen QC nigga was on the phone with Fredo Bank. Like, who is he?
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck is yo to know all this shit?
Nah, nobody. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So shit, send us some music by yo and just send us some shit to react to, you feel what I'm saying? Shit. That song, what would you rate that song? That's the name. Niggas ain't rate a song in a box.
Hell yeah.
Cause that's, you been doing the album reaction.
Yeah, that song was lit though. If we talking party song, that bitch a 10.
Hell yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I was fucking with that bitch.
Yeah, hell yeah. But if we talking like lyrical song, he lost me with the what the fuck this nigga said? I forgot. He lost me because that shit.
I want to cuff a bitch. I put a nigga on the tee or something.
What the fuck does that mean? He lost me with that. I ain't gonna lie, but it's like, man, a party song, that bitch lit as fuck. I ain't gonna lie, that song was lit as a bitch.
Yeah, I was just saying, as far as like a party song, I feel like I get that bitch a 10, but lyrical, I get that bitch. They ain't gonna lie, cause he was talking his shit on that bitch. I ain't gonna lie, that one part he said, that bitch, I was lost too. I ain't gonna. It's like, what the fuck you even talking? Like, what about? Like, but it's like, as far as the other shit, the lyrics and shit, that nigga was talking his shit. You feel what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure his hood can vouch for him and hell shit. Yeah. Deep shit in the video and shit. Yeah. All these rappers, like, who is yo?
Yeah,
like,
hell yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So shit, that song overall, I get that bitch a cool.
I do fuck with like when niggas, like the other rappers, they come to another nigga hood and they all lit as fuck there. Like trying to like embrace him, basically. I fuck with that shit. I definitely do.
I'm saying, you don't gotta get signed by no nigga. All you gotta do is just fucking, you gotta be like that on the music tip and then get that cosign. Yeah. That's all you need. Shit, young boy, come be in this vid for me real quick. Bring out the hood, some shit like that. Then bang. You feel me? That's all you need to put you on. But that song, overall, I get that bitch an 8.
Overall, that bitch a 9. It definitely is. I was fucking with it.
And I feel like he dropped at a perfect time, too. Like, it's ready to be hot outside, summertime. There's going to be partying and shit. So, yeah, that's a perfect song to drop.
Real shit.
So, yeah. Hell, you're going to be fucking the city up this summer with that bitch. I ain't going to lie. But don't be dumb. Who the fuck is being at work bumping that shit in the earbuds? Fuck no. And the fucking AirPods, man. I said earbuds. What the fuck?
Hell yeah.
But shit, I love y'all niggas. Stay blessed. Stay positive. Show y'all niggas my head one more time, man. Go ahead and thank some funny packs real quick. You feel what I'm saying? Start packing me. That joke was phony.
Michael Jordan head ass. Kobe head ass. I just get the name in the bald niggas.
Right. I'm fucking gone.
Subscribe to Savage Mike TV.
My nigga.
Right back to the shit that got nigga here. I ain't never gonna quit, nigga. This my year. Thought I was gonna flop. Not this year. I got shit that a lot of real niggas need to hear. I done learned so much over this past year. I done been through so much. I don't even care. Used to eat cold cuts, now 5-star meals. Used to steal from my mother, now I hover with the bills. And I'm still in the field. Still get a nigga killed if she ain't my bitch. I don't care how she feel. I'm getting rich. You ain't never gonna.